And today I'm going to make mama mee goreng. I'll heat up the oil. I add in the garlic. Then I'll add in the fish cake. Put in a little bit of salt. Then I'll add in some mee hoon. And then the mee over it. I'll put in some sweet soya sauce. Oyster sauce. About a teaspoon. And some thick caramel sauce. Give it the mix. I'll put in about a tablespoon of tomato sauce. A tablespoon of chili sauce. And some chili paste. Give it a good mix. Then I'll add in the vegetables, cabbage and bok choy. Put in a little bit of water. when everything is well mixed, I add in the fried bean curd, and this is the fried, all the fried chucho udang and kroko and everything. I give it a good mix. As you are cooking, you can add in the water. Then I'll put in a little bit of rojak gravy, which is made up of chili and peanuts. Give it a good stir. Push it to the side. And break an egg. I'll add in a little salt. Scrambled up the egg and mix it into the noodles. I'll give it a taste, to taste for salt. Next little bit of salt. I'll put some light soya sauce. And this is my Mama Mimi Hoon goreng. Now I'll switch off the fire. And it's time to serve.